Friends, in this video, let us know about examination at IGNOU. First, let us have a look at the things need to write examination at IGNOU. To write examination, you need to bring along hall ticket, IGNOU identity card, pen, pencil, scale and eraser. Having look at the things need to write examination, now let us discuss about the precaution while writing examination at IGNOU. Do not talk to your neighbor. Query to be asked only to the invigilator. Take responsibility for your belongings. Do not bring large amount money and valuables. Keep your belongings in your bag. Do not forget to take your belongings back.
Dear learners, Indira Gandhi National Open University conducts term end examination twice in a year, once in June and once in December. All learners are expected to submit their assignments prior to registering for examinations. Students, once select the examination centers, normally will not be allowed to change it. And after registration, learners can download the hall ticket just before the examinations, and they are expected to come with a printed hall ticket along with ID card. Then only they will be allowed to appear for the examinations. Cochin Regional Centers has 14 examination centers. That means all study centers need not be the examination center, but students can choose their own examination center depending upon their stay during the period of examination. Need not select the same study center where they studied for the examination also. They are free to choose any center within India depending upon their suitability. And Cochin Regional Center also as the model study center, which also functions as the examination center. And this center is located in a prominent place in Cochin, so that learners can reach conveniently by bus or train, whichever suits them. During this pandemic period, all learners are expected to follow the standard operating procedure prescribed for this corona pandemic. Thank you.
Dear learner, so IGNOU Regional Center Cochin has activated 14 examination centers in and around Ernakulam district and also other district under the IGNOU RC Cochin jurisdiction. We have an examination center at Lakshadweep Union Territory also. It will be very useful for the Lakshadweep learner to write the examination within their place. It will be more convenience for them. And the examination will be started on 8th February and it will be concluded on 13th March 2021. So the learner are requested to download their hall ticket from the IGNOU website, which will be uploaded very soon on the IGNOU websites. So they can take the hall ticket for coming to the examination center to write the exam. A hall ticket is must along with the ID card. So the students are requested to follow the COVID-19 standard operating procedure to write the examination. The learners are requested to come to the examination center before 15 minutes before, so that it is very convenient for the exam superintendent and also IGNOU to allow the student inside the examination hall. And also after the completion of the examination, 30 minutes before, no candidate will be permitted to go outside with the question paper.
Friends, Let us look at how to download hall ticket. If you have applied for Taimen examination by filling online form, first go to IGNO website. You will see the link for hall ticket December 2020 examination under alerts. Click on it. Once the link is open, you need to enter your enrollment number. Enrollment number should be same as in your IGNO ID card. Then select your program and click on submit. Now your hall ticket will be visible in the screen. There is the option to take out the printout of your hall ticket by clicking on print. While printing your hall ticket, please note date of your exam, course code and session. It is mandatory that you show your hall ticket and IGNO ID to the invigilator while entering in the examination hall to appear for the Taimen examination. Friends, in this session, we are going to deal about the life skill needed during the time of examination. You may ask, what is life skill? World Health Organization has defined life skill as the abilities for adaptive and positive behavior that enable individuals to deal effectively with the demands and challenges of everyday life. What are the life skill needed during the time of examination? Here we'll be limiting our discussion only to the life skill needed during the time of examination. They are honesty, take one day at a time, persistence, expression of interest, steadfastness. Honesty as a life skill needed during the time of examination. You have to be honest to the peers, that is the co-examinees writing in the same examination hall. So if you have some special need, you need to express before entering the examination hall itself so that special assistance will be given. And you have to be honest to the authorities who come to check your validity as a IGNO learner to write the examination. You have to be honest to yourself at the time of examination by attempting the questions which you know first, rather than thinking of the questions which you do not know. And you have to have an openness as an individual for the assessment pattern and for the cordial behavior after writing the examination also to the university and also to the co-examinees. And the life skill needed during the time of examination, taking one day at a time, it means you need to have a time management. The time management at the time of examination is nothing but how you will spend time writing the answers to the questions. So for the small questions, you give less time. For the long, the essay type questions, you give spare some more time. And also you should start from the questions which you know and progress to those which are very difficult. And sitting in the examination hall, please do not worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow here, sitting in the examination hall, is the day of declaration of the result. Please concentrate on writing the examination. And please take one day at a time, as I already said. It applies to one task at a time at writing the examination also. So one task at a time means one attempt, one question at a time. Many a times we see learners leaving some pages between the questions and writing different answers to different questions in the same time. Please do not do that, friends, because it won't help you to have the sequence of thoughts to write the answer in the examination. The next is the persistence as a life skill needed during the time of examination. Please do not give up. If you are finding the question paper difficult to answer, for whatever reason it may be, please try to attempt all questions and progress from what the questions which you know to answer well to that which is difficult. And next is be optimistic and do not fear. Optimism only helps us not to fear about the tomorrow. So be optimistic and don't think that today's performance is going to be the same in tomorrow's performance in another examination. Please do not think so. Go home, prepare for the next exam. And when you are preparing for the exam, at least study the answers to the previous question papers. And next is the expression of interest as a life skill needed during the time of examination. Please express yourself to the invigilator or to the coordinator or the exam center superintendent or at the help desk official. If you are not comfortable with the help desk official, you are free to express yourself in the examination hall to the invigilator so that your need is addressed. And we want to share that IGNU follows inclusive or integrated classroom to write the examination. So unless you express your need for special assistance or special need for a exclusive use of you as an examinee, we won't be highlighting that need because we insist upon inclusive and integrated classroom or examination hall. And please know where the toilet is to answer to the nature call. Many a time we observe learners coming to the examination hall and then asking permission to go out to answer to the nature call immediately. Friends, we just want to keep you informed that the first half an hour is very crucial to check, to make us available to the examinees and to identify you as the examinee coming to write the right exam. So we encourage you, friends, not to take it as the other sense as we are discussing it now. Please answer to the nature call before entering the examination hall, especially when you are traveling a long distance to reach the examination center. And please know the personal hygiene products which you need to use to write your examination. If you are a person who have been using diaper to avoid use of the public toilets or due to some special need, please do not forget to bring a spare diaper. And if you need to have pad for any personal hygiene reason, please do bring a spare for your use. And if there is any special need or medical need, please express yourself. Only when you express your need, we will be able to provide you assistance. And if you think that your dress gets soiled due to whatever stress conditions you have or due to some medical condition or due to some physical need, please bring a spare dress so that it can be used appropriately as per your need. The next one is steadfastness as the life skill needed during the time of examination. Have a determination to finish the question within the specified time. Friends, many a time we observe learners sitting in the examination hall and watching others writing. No, friends, please be determined to write the examination. And no, as always I say, I repeat again, please move from the questions which you know for sure and to answer first, to then to the difficult ones to answer at the later part in the examination time. And have a dedication to write the examination. Definitely there you need to sacrifice some other leisure time activity to prepare for your examination. So let there be dedication of concentrating on your subjects, dedication to finish the exam so that there will be spin-off benefits later. And let there be commitment to do your best in the examination hall, both in the preparation and also in the examination hall. So only when you prepare well, you will be able to write your examination well. And we always encourage you, please have a look at the old question papers and let your commitment to do your studies be known to your boss in the work spot, to your subordinates, to your colleagues in the work spot, and also to your friends and relatives so that they can encourage you to move ahead in your education ladder. And focus on the spin-off benefits. The spin-off benefits are those rewards you will get after the successful completion of the program. So the reward will help you to move ahead in writing the examination. Friends, with this we wind up this video, and we look forward to you to write your examination at the examination center opted by you. And we also wish you all the best, and let the work of your hands be established for you. And always remember, friends, by one take home message, how much ever you put in, the car can be prepared for the race, or you can be prepared for the examination, but victory comes from the Lord.